Lights on. He's $1.30. Set to race. Here's the lure. Away, Sir Truculent jumped well out wide. He gets to third early. Speed Vivid Dream is going to lead Mr. Keary. Now Sir Truculent back to fourth. Pass there by Wooden Tiger. And last of all is Hank the Hustler. So at this stage, Sir Truculent, he's avoided any bother and he's gliding through to third. They glide past the judge as well. They're into the back. The leader is Vivid Dream by two. Wooden Tiger's close. Sir Truculent's four lengths away from Wooden Tiger, but he's starting to stoke up now, the boy. About three lengths away to Hank the Hustler. Last is Mr. Keary taking over Wooden Tiger. Sir Truculent's after it. Wooden Tiger a length in front. Sir Truculent has to dig. It's Wooden Tiger. Sir Truculent, the truck. He's back. He's back on a Thursday night. Sir Truculent defeats Wooden Tiger, who gave him one hell of a fright. Third placing Hank the Hustler, then Mr. Keary, and Vivid Dream last in 42.86. He wins again. Sir Truculent, number eight. Wally Harkins, he was made to earn that. Wooden Tiger's a good dog, and Wooden Tiger certainly was giving him something to chase, but he's a champion, this bloke, Sir Truculent.